Pup, mesto, pole, pop, mikro, muhari, klaki. Κανείς
So, Don Quixote's or Don Quixote's in Greek, it's a city that starts at the seaside of Chalkidiki on 1990 when we were swimming at that time naked and make fun with girls and friends. And I make some aquarelles and drawings every day after months. It references to Don Quixote, but it's not the same. It's a man and he's alone with his horse. Doesn't look always like horse. And a girl is somewhere, sometimes in front or on the back. I keep this work until 1993, so it takes about 3 years, using as well as in a performance in Nea Chalkidiki. This performance had to do with a Trojan horse, very close this story with a horse that I use for the performance. I still keep in my heart that the critic said that it's a kind of an hymn for the women. So what else can I say about it?